Here we go, Westminster versus Peru State for the championship.
Ball carrier. kick.
Thank you.
beginning of second quarter, 0-0.
Baker hands off, and that's going to go through. happens, any for Troy DeMost is incomplete. Titans take over on downs.
Seconds left. We got 3 seconds left.
Touchdown.
Try to block him. Second and seven, motion call.
Thank you.
third down.
To go.
3.
No pressure. Stay off the field.
The NAIA Traveling Trophy to the championship team will be presented by Charlie Epler, the NAIA Director of Championships and Football Administrator. The winner keeps the trophy on its campus for the following year. With the representatives from the banner is their final team award. And please give the Peru State College Bobcats a big round of applause for an outstanding season and the 21st annual NAIA Division II National Championship. Presentations are to recognize the outstanding offensive and defensive players from today's game. The outstanding offensive player with 34 passes, 15 completions, and one touchdown, Nate Bradley from Peru State. Outstanding defensive player with 15 tackles and one sack from Peru State College, Bob Hansen.
Look at Bob Hansen.
Immediately following today's ball game.
Thanks.
I'm not trying to throw off your camera.
No. Go ahead.
That's a sweet looking camera, by the way.
It takes some real good pictures.
You can see it focus right
some
there.
Some really ugly guys like Tim Herman, Mr. All American, 1990, NIAI.
There, now look at it, huh? Quit taking pictures, that's enough. Yeah, we're all going to be down there.
I was in there partying your room watching them fight, and you went.
I want to know where this guy's going to play. Where are you guys going after the game? Heck yes.
We'll get behind them and they'll be in the picture.
Go ahead, Danny. Get behind that one. That's the Apple Bowl, the first one that they won.
The Apple Bowl. This is the Apple Bowl.
Mm-hmm.
Peru State.
Football was the